As expected, Ewen McKenzie has resuscitated Quade Cooper's international career, naming him in a 40-man Wallaby squad for the Rugby Championship starting next month. After being overlooked for the Test series against the Lions, Cooper is expected to return against the All Blacks in Sydney. Clinton Fletcher has more.
Quade Cooper wasn't giving a lot away on the outside today. He's waited almost 12 months for a Wallaby recall and he doesn't want to blow it this time.
I'm over the moon about it and just looking forward to getting in amongst the boys and trying to work hard and get a spot in the team.
Since taking over from Robbie Deans, Ewen McKenzie has made one thing clear. Unlike the former Wallaby coach, McKenzie doesn't have any problems with rugby's problem child.
Quade's been very good at delivering what I've asked him to do over the years.
After describing the Wallabies' culture as toxic under Deans, Cooper was fined $40,000 and his Test career has been in limbo ever since. But under McKenzie, his former Queensland Reds coach, Cooper is getting plenty of love.
Yeah, I mean, it's always good when you're working with people who have confidence in you as a person and as a player.
As for his first assignment as Wallabies' coach, McKenzie says taking on the All Blacks in back-to-back tests is the ultimate.
There are moments in time in sport where you can really make a difference and we'll have that moment.
And the experiment of using James O'Connor at fly half is over. He'll play wing or fullback only under McKenzie. Clinton Fletcher, 10 News.